when you put the brakes on, you do disturb the profile. You know, you do get more lift at the beginning of the brake, but quite quickly after you've gone past the minimum sink, then you get worse and worse glide and sink rate as well. That's why flying with weight shift is much more efficient than flying with brake.